Here we are on the Shabbat, where the Torah portion was about God's promise not to destroy the earth with water again. And what's right outside the back door? His sign to us that he's not going to destroy the world with water again. Pretty cool.